Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today in this video we are gonna discuss a very important JD topic that has been asked in Indigo Airlines. And the topic is, should national anthem be played in cinema hall before screening of a movie? National anthem should be played in cinema halls. It is not just a song, it is a feeling or an emotion. It would instill a sense of committed patriotism and nationalism in citizens. If we are going for a movie and if it takes only 52 seconds to show uniform code of patriotism towards our national anthem, then we should heartily welcome this. Our Honorable Supreme Court also made it mandatory to play the national anthem in cinema before screening of a movie, so we should respect the decision of our Supreme Court. Some people say that it should not be sung in cinema halls as the atmosphere of cinema hall is entertaining and joyous. So I just have a simple question for those people. When you can't stand for yourself, how do you expect others, especially your soldiers, to stand for you? So I think that national anthem should be played in cinema halls before screening of every movie. I don't appreciate the idea of national anthem being sung in the theater. Many people don't stand patriotic, but they stand because they are scared that somebody might shout at them or beat them. Respect should not be commanded or demanded, respect should be earned. So whoever stands for the national anthem should stand with the heart. I believe it's absolutely wrong place for the national anthem to be played in theaters. I hope you like this video, and if you like this video, please do not forget to press that big fat like button because it motivates me to make more videos. And for more such videos, please press that notification bell so that you do not miss any updates in the future. And thank you so much for watching this video.